What's up, bro?
Wait, wait, oh, Jesus. God damn it. God damn it.
Ahoy, Brian.
Oh, fucking, you pulled out the bottle of rum. Captain, you're a bottle of fucking rum.
Your fat toe's a bottle of rum.
Okay, first of all.
You got a fat toe.
My fat toes are not part of this.
Oh, my God.
God damn it. Fucking
I'm
Captain
so
Morgan.
Tired.
Why are you tired?
I've been sailing around, sailing for so long.
Hold on, you're tired of sailing? Are you going to retire?
I'm
is that
so
what it is?
Tired of sailing, tired of sailing for you.
Okay, all right. So you're singing like 70s, 80s standards.
I am.
Okay, look,
Brian.
Nobody invite.
Oh, Brian.
Yeah.
No, I'm.
Who's there?
It's me, Dwayne.
You say Dwayne, you sound an awful lot like Captain Morgan.
No, it's me, your old college pal, Dwayne.
Dwayne,
remember
I'm sorry.
Me?
Yeah, what did
I
we?
I used to wear frilly shirts and crushed red velvet.
What class?
And I would stand on barrels.
What classes did we take, Dwayne?
We took the classes of skippering.
All right, look, it's Captain Morgan. Captain Morgan, just show your face.
No.
Look, all right, I'm going to get
ashamed.
Smashed on this cheap tequila,
ashamed,
and it's either going to be with you or without you.
I'm so scared.
Wait, why are you scared?
I'm scared because we're all going to die of global warming.
No, we're going to die because we got hammered tonight and
we're
out in public.
One day the sun's going to explode.
Well, yeah, that'll happen too.
And it's my fault.
Why is it your fault?
It's my fault because one day sun was fucking hanging around. And I was like, hey, cunt, when are you going to fucking do something like explode? And he's like, you better watch, Captain. You're a real dick. I mean, Dwayne, you're a real dick. And I said, whatever, fucko. Fucking do something with your life, you piece of shit.
All right, look, I understand. You feel a lot of guilt about
that.
I do. It's not your fault, though. It's not
you. No, it is.
Are you sure?
Captain's got to take responsibility for his life.
Okay. All right, did it
I've done a lot of things.
Did it ever occur to you that maybe...
I kissed a seal.
Did it ever occur?
Not the animal, but the singer. There's more than one. They rotate them out. They say, we fucking made 8 black guys with cracky faces. And sometimes one of them's there and the other times the others. But I kissed one of them on the face.
Did you say?
On his left crag.
Did you say cracky faces?
He's got a fucked up face. I don't know. I didn't make him,
you're
Brian.
Right. It is,
I
it is,
kissed
it,
him.
You're right. It is your fault that the sun's going to explode. Look, I'm about
you
to...
You know if you want to summon me, you can do it thusly. You go into a darkened bathroom.
Right.
And you turn on the lights.
Pants on or off?
You put your pants higher than your belly button.
Okay.
Hiked up. Permission to come aboard. Permission to come aboard.
Oh, I say this into
permission
the mirror.
Permission to
into
come
the mirror.
In the mirror.
Yes.
So you say it into the mirror and you say, permission to come aboard.
Right.
And then just call me.
And then call your cell phone because I have your cell phone number. Yeah. All right.
1-888.
Yeah.
Pussy lover. It took me a while to get that one. I had to go on the call. I had to ask Verizon. Verizon said, there's too many letters, Captain. You're barely going to get out of pussy.
Add numbers.
And
you
I
say.
Said, fucking shut up. Shut up. I'm a pussy lover and I need an appropriate number. I'm here for you, Brian. I'm here. I have any advice in life. I got advice for you. I've lived so many lives. You want to fucking ask me something? What did it look like?
Well, I just
some sort of swashbuckling maroon.
Have you ever regretted a life career choice?
Many. I used to have a lot of jobs. I one time was a shepherd.
You were a shepherd?
For goats.
For of goats, yeah.
I would say, fuck, hey, goat.
Yeah.
Get over here. They didn't.
Right. Well, how
but
did
But then I'm, one time I was also the CEO of Gymboree.
All right.
So I said I would like to have a bunch of kids playing in my facilities, and they could slide.
Right, sure.
And do somersaults and blow a bubble.
Right.
But I was also dealing heroin.
Wait a minute. So it sounds like that was a front.
Mostly
for
to the kids.
Wait, you sold the kids heroin?
I'm not proud of it. Don't look at me like I'm fucking Abe Washington.
How did you get kids hooked on this?
I would say, hey, kids, you love candy, right?
Right.
And they would all go, yay, Captain, we love candy.
Yeah.
And I'd just give them heroin. And I'd say, this is great. This is the best candy ever.
Seems.
This is a little sad. This is as funny as the captain had intended it to be. It turned into a serious contemplation about child drug use.
Seems
in
legit.
The urban centers of America, Brian.
Good story. We have a lot of problems. You poisoned our youth. Okay, look, I need advice.
I'll give you all advice in the world.
I feel like I want to try drugs.
Oh, you do now.
Well, I mean, not the hard stuff. Just something medium. Just something a little bit tasty.
So in the meat, a normal drug.
Well, relatively, all sure. Right.
So some basement meth?
No, I think that's going to be a bit much.
No, basement meth is the best kind of meth.
We see.
I don't know why.
I don't want to be awake.
See, this here meth, only made in basements.
Okay. That makes sense.
Normally, they grow it in greenhouses.
Yeah.
Tea rooms.
Wait, they grow meth in greenhouses. Okay, look.
Basement meth is where all the good meth is made.
The point
is. All right, we'll downstep.
I don't want to work for like 25 hours.
How about a lollipop?
Well, wait.
You want to have a lolly?
That's candy.
Do you want to lick a lolly?
Yeah, that's just sugar. What's that going to do? That's not even a drug.
Honey pie, lollipop.
Number one, that's not even how that song. Okay, that's first of all, that's candy. So we'll say that's too low.
No, not the candy, the drug.
Wait, there's a drug called lollipop.
Oh, look, Mr. Big Shot. Now all of a sudden he's old Captain Morgan to give him the lay of the land.
Yeah, no, give me the lay of the land.
Lollipop is when you take a bag of coke and you wrap it in some heroin and then you dip it in caramel.
All right, and then, you suck it? Or
suck it long and hard. And then you're like, wait a minute, this tasted like caramel, but now it tastes like heroin.
Right, and then
how many licks does it take to get to the center of a lollipop?
So you're almost asleep, and then boom.
All right, you're not into it. How about a spick spark?
Sorry, a spick spark?
Spick spark.
Is that like, what, Mexican dope?
The fuck you say? The fuck? Do you think a captain deals in racial sentiments? Spick spark is very clean pot. Spick and span. But you spark it up.
Oh, I see. So there's no racial...
It's beloved by chinks.
I'm done. Yeah, no, I get it.
What are you done?
Yes.
Why are you done?
This is what you do, Captain Morgan. You come in and you're all something racist.
Casting aspersions.
See, there it is. It's just, I'm done.
You ever
I'm done.
Cast
I'm
an aspersion?
Like, wait, what do you mean?
I had a friend of mine named Aspersion.
Was she a virgin?
Maybe.
I was uncomfortable with that look you gave me right before you said
it. All of a sudden, you know, you meet a virgin named Aspersion. While you're traversing around all of the various ports.
Did she have a lot of introversion?
Maybe. Her name was Aspersion the Virgin, full of introversion. She went to the sturgeon and said, hello. He said, her name is the captain, and I want to be a man, and we want to sail around to Puff Hollow. Her name was a Spurgeon. She was an inverted virgin, and she never wanted to meet a man like me. And then we met each other, and we said hello, and then we died in a car wreck.